Are you ready to transform your day and boost your well-being? Take a deep breath and relax as we journey to discover the secrets of self-care. In this video, we'll unlock 15 essential tips that will help you prioritize yourself, enhance your overall health, and live your best life. Buckle up. It's time to invest in yourself and embark on a transformative journey to becoming your best self. All right, let's kick things off with the foundation of a healthy lifestyle, regular exercise. Don't worry, I'm not talking about becoming a marathon runner overnight. It's all about finding activities you genuinely enjoy and incorporating them into your daily routine. Think about it. A brisk walk in nature, an invigorating bike ride, or even choosing to take the stairs instead of the elevator. These small changes can make a huge difference. Remember, moving your body is not just about physical health, but it does wonders for your mental well-being too. It's a powerful stress reliever and mood booster. We all know the saying, you are what you eat, and let me tell you, it's true. Just like a car needs the right fuel to run smoothly, your body needs nourishing foods to function at its best. A balanced diet, rich in fruits, vegetables, whole grains, and lean protein, provides the essential nutrients your body needs to thrive. Think of it as providing your body with the building blocks for a healthier and happier you. Remember to listen to your body's hunger cues and nourish it with foods that make you feel energized and satisfied, not guilty. This one's simple but oh so important. Drink plenty of water throughout the day. Water is essential for every single cell in your body, and staying hydrated is crucial for maintaining optimal health. Think about it. Water helps flush out toxins, keeps your skin glowing, regulates body temperature, and even aids in digestion. Aim for 8 glasses a day and listen to your body's thirst cues. Remember, carrying a reusable water bottle with you can be a great way to stay hydrated on the go. In a world that's constantly on the go, it's easy to sacrifice sleep. But let me tell you, getting enough sleep is not a luxury, it's a necessity. When you sleep, your body and mind get a chance to rest, repair, and recharge. Aim for 7 to 9 hours of quality sleep every night. It'll do wonders for your energy levels, mood, and overall well-being. Remember, establishing a relaxing bedtime routine, creating a dark and quiet sleep environment, and avoiding caffeine before bed can significantly improve the quality of your sleep. Life can be demanding, and it's crucial to carve out time for relaxation and stress management. Engaging in relaxing activities is not selfish. It's about replenishing your energy reserves so you can show up as your best self. Think about what truly helps you unwind. Is it a long, hot bath, reading a captivating book, listening to soothing music, or maybe it's spending time in nature surrounded by the beauty of the outdoors? Whatever brings you peace, make time for it in your daily or weekly routine. You deserve it. Having goals gives us direction and a sense of purpose. Take some time to reflect on what you truly want to achieve in different areas of your life, whether it's personal, professional, or related to your health and well-being. Remember to set realistic and attainable goals that excite and motivate you. Instead of focusing on the finish line, break down your goals into smaller, manageable steps. Celebrate each milestone along the way, no matter how small. Remember, the journey is just as important as the destination, and achieving your goals is a testament to your dedication and hard work. Thanks for staying with me thus far. Please go ahead and like this video as you discover more. Time is our most valuable resource, and learning to prioritize effectively is a game changer. Start by identifying your priorities and creating a schedule that works for you. Don't be afraid to say no to commitments that drain your energy or don't align with your goals. Remember, it's about working smarter, not harder. Utilize time management techniques that resonate with you, whether it's using a planner, setting reminders, or breaking down tasks into smaller chunks. Remember, effective time management allows you to create space for the things that truly matter, reducing stress, and enhancing your overall well-being. Gratitude is a simple yet powerful practice that can transform your outlook on life. Taking the time to appreciate the good in our lives, no matter how small, can shift our focus from what we lack to what we have. Start a gratitude journal and jot down 3 things you're grateful for each day. It could be anything from the roof over your head to a delicious meal you enjoyed. Remember, cultivating gratitude is like training your mind to focus on the positive, leading to increased happiness, resilience, and overall well-being. Life is full of ups and downs, but how we choose to perceive those challenges can make all the difference. Instead of dwelling on the negative, try to find the silver lining in every situation. Remember, challenges are opportunities for growth and learning. Surround yourself with positive influences, whether it's through uplifting books, inspiring podcasts, or spending time with people who lift you up. Remember, cultivating a positive mindset takes practice, but the benefits are immeasurable. Humans are social creatures, and nurturing strong connections with family and friends is essential for our emotional well-being. Make an effort to reach out to loved ones regularly, whether it's for a quick chat, a coffee date, or a fun outing. Remember, sharing our joys and sorrows with those who care about us provides a sense of belonging, support, and strengthens those bonds. Quality time with loved ones is an investment in your happiness and well-being. It takes strength to ask for help when we need it. Remember, you don't have to go through life's challenges alone. Whether you're struggling with your mental health, facing a difficult situation, or simply need someone to talk to, know that there are resources available to support you. Reaching out to a trusted friend or family member, a therapist or support group, is a sign of courage and self-awareness. Seeking help when needed is a crucial part of self-care and allows you to navigate life's challenges with greater resilience and support. Just like our bodies need regular exercise, our minds thrive on stimulation and challenges. Make it a habit to engage in activities that keep your mind sharp, expand your knowledge, and foster creativity. Reading books, solving puzzles, learning a new language, or taking online courses are just a few examples of how you can challenge your mind and keep it active. A stimulated mind is a happy mind. Whether you're religious, spiritual, or simply seeking a deeper sense of meaning and purpose, nurturing your spiritual side is an integral part of self-care. Remember, this could involve practices like meditation, yoga, spending time in nature, connecting with a community of like-minded individuals, or engaging in acts of kindness and compassion. Taking care of your spiritual well-being brings a sense of peace, inner harmony, and a connection to something greater than yourself. In today's fast-paced world, it's easy to get caught up in the hustle and bustle of daily life. However, practicing mindfulness and being present in the moment allows us to fully experience and appreciate the beauty of life as it unfolds. Remember, pay attention to your senses, engage in activities that bring you joy, and savor simple pleasures like a warm cup of tea or a walk in nature. Being present is a gift you give yourself, allowing you to cultivate a deeper appreciation for life and reduce stress and anxiety. Taking care of our planet is not just about environmentalism, it's about self-care on a global scale. By adopting eco-friendly practices, we contribute to a healthier and more sustainable future for ourselves and generations to come. Remember, small changes in our daily lives, like reducing waste, conserving energy, and supporting local businesses, can make a significant impact over time. Let's be mindful of our footprint on this planet and strive to live in a way that honors and protects the environment. Thank you for joining me on this journey to unlock your best self. Remember, self-care is an ongoing process, not a destination. Be kind to yourself, embrace these tips, and watch your life transform. If you enjoyed these tips, give this video a thumbs up, share it with your friends and family, and hit that subscribe button for more empowering content. For more personalized guidance and resources, visit my website, leroyabrown.ca. You deserve to thrive.